All right, welcome back. So we are up to turn 164, just about to enter the Renaissance era. I think we skipped about six turns since the last episode. We found some desert down here, so we're gonna go settle that. Looks like there's some amazing stuff, actually. In fact, I mean, wow, what kind of yields are those? That's insane. So we'll probably settle somewhere out here with the loyalty there. What else? We've taken a few more cities through loyalty. But a big surprise is that we have... Gitarja is about to win... Or no, not Gitarja, but Chandragupta is about to win a religious victory. So we have a couple cities that are not Hindu. And we're going to try to... buy missionaries out of those and try to convert our cities, because we can't lose. That would be crazy if we lose this. Wow. But it'd be an experience. Okay, let's see. What am I doing here? We're about to get our open air museums. I could put one there. I think I should position guys. Let's try to chop Patala. Two turns, okay. Yeah, the religion situation is pretty crazy. It says they don't have a majority in Indonesia or Persia. But Persia has like five cities. And thankfully there's this big one. I guess that might be the last thing. Because the other two are already Hindu. And then Saladin... He must have some other cities, because I can't tell how he's not converted already, but it's definitely been a unique game. We'll just see what happens. Let's see. Temple, oh, temples give culture. It is not, I like the religion that we have. I like Hinduism's choral music, really nice, but man, that is too bad. He's about to win. Let's see, let's move this guy here. Okay, oh shoot, you know what? I just remembered, yeah, I tried to attack and they killed one of my musket men, so I'm gonna withdraw. Got a drought out there. Open air museums, that's what we need to do. Okay. Yeah, just one per city. Got one charge with him, three here. One here. And then we're gonna have an awesome golden age next era. We're like 35 points over, so our loyalty pressure is gonna be insane. That'll be fun. Okay, let's see what happens. The game could end almost any turn, it seems like. And his science and culture is really good, so an attack would be tough.
It is nationalism which in-
okay. It's pretty tough to convert these. Wow. If we can switch, if we can flip our empire back, then that would do the trick. Okay, let's get an open era museum here, and we're gonna get even more era points for this. Oh, you know what? I need to settle. I should have settled first, but I think the yields can change. I'll wait and find out. Let's see if the yields change when we settle. Art museum. Grab a watermill, amphitheater. We're 40 over on our era points. This should be epic. Ooh, St. Basil's would be nice up here. Maybe here. I might be killed. Let's see. Okay, open air museums. Let's hold off. Yeah, we'll do an open air museum there if we. First, we'll do the farm. Joint War Chandragupta. I may want to think about that soon.
The first time I
stood on the top
of the Potala Palace, I felt as never before or since, as if I was stepping onto the rooftop of my being, onto some dimension of consciousness that I'd never visited before.
Yeah, so let's put in our new policy. Take that out, keep that in. Maybe I should try to maximize my faith. Well, I don't have a lot of buildings though. Liberalism could be good. Try that. I could do more ships. Let's see. Yeah, let's try that. Maybe grab a ship. Frigate, maybe? Okay, let's... Maybe next turn we can settle. Okay, we can convert that. Good. Pumping out the missionaries. Hold off on the open air museum. Okay, he survived.
Innovation in the had I been present at the creation.
Fix all these up. Okay, I could settle on that. Barbarians, though, let's just settle. Let's take a look. Yeah, okay, so it does change. Awesome, we don't have to wait. And that tile belongs, to the other city? Okay. That over there. Our open air museum here. Cool. And these things, let's see. Yeah, give you tourism right away, too. That's two cities. Ooh, we could do an open air museum right here. That's gonna be insane. Whew. 14 culture. Okay, let's grab industrialization. Three. Okay, next turn we'll convert that. Let's just get an envoy in here real quick. Cinnamon and cloves would be nice. Okay, next era coming up. I guess we'll do a, I think, we'll also do a sewer. Yeah, let's grab a sewer. Cool, so we have settled on everything. Every type of land. We do another open air museum on one of these. That's insane. Wow. Okay, they're still hanging on. Good. And we'll buy another missionary. Man, those Jongs are pretty strong. Oh, meteor shower. Okay, industrial era. Come on, let's see what happens here. Dark ages for everybody except India. India got the golden age. So this did not rebel, though. Writer. Guess. Okay, yeah. Get the tile right. Good.
And because she was so beautiful.
Get our sewers going. Okay, so we have a bunch of new cities receive +1 culture for every specialty district, +25% production toward non-specialty districts. Wow. I gotta try that one. Let's give that a shot. 10% additional great people points for every building in that project's district. Whoa. Yeah, we'll try that out. Sure. Maybe I should let off of the science. I think I'm gonna go for a culture victory. I could do... This would give me some production. Ooh, yes. Zanzibar. We have Kumasi aim. All right, let's convert here. Ah. Tribal village. Let's see how much loyalty we're getting. Yeah, 2.27. Last year it was 1.85. So, doing good. Okay, we have a Buddhist missionary there. That's good. Oh boy, shoot. We have Hindu apostles going around. Yikes. Go inside my city. I should make peace with Indonesia. Colonialism. Make peace. What? Okay, let's do that. Well, let's see. Okay, there we go. Okay. Maybe I'll buy a temple. We could declare war on them and then condemn their units. All our units, though, are far away. Okay, let's start marching back. Oh my goodness, Persia's almost gone. Oh, shoot. Oh my. That's bad news. Wow, that is bad news. Wow, we could have settled all of this. That's crazy. I just assumed that, yeah, that was a bad assumption. Should have settled that. I would have only needed shipbuilding to get my settlers over here. Wow, Persia. Persia is almost gone. Shoot. This is pretty bad. This is bad. And if they go, then I think the game is over. Okay, let's see. What can we do? Gitarja, let's... What can we do? Let's see. Let's give her a gift. Let's see. 200 grievances. Gift. Give that. Okay, let's see what happens. This is back. Man, all these... Oh, that's Persia. Okay. Zoroastrianism. Okay, that one's okay. That's fine. I need a coordinated effort. I need to get an apostle, 400 faith. Okay, we need a museum up here. Who's this? What? Where are they? What? Oh, that's a free, is that a free city? Yeah, okay, I thought it was a city state. Next turn. The meteor shower. Need to go get those. Yeah, what's the cheapest thing we could buy? Get a skirmisher. Well, not strong enough. We should save up for our unique unit. Four. good. They took that one. That's good. Wait there. They guard the borders.
Claims that cannot war is hell.
Let's get combustion. Let's see. Just extract an artifact. Oh, we need to circumnavigate too. Yeah, oh man, he's already there. Wow. Hustle, that's what we need. Factory. Got Zoroastrian missionaries. Oh man, Persia is gonna be gone in 2 turns. Oof. Okay, we gotta make sure that Indonesia is not converted too. We'll have to watch for the Green Apostles. Okay, that converted, that's good. Station my troops, spread them out a little bit. Granary. Okay. Be cool to do St. Basil's here. Let's try it at least. Has to be next to the city center. Those are woods we could chop. Let's do St. Basil's right here. Yeah, let's try to grow. Okay, next time we see any Indian apostles, we gotta declare war. The storm. Okay, let's buy a Carolean here. Try Oxford. Although let's see here. You know what? Let's do some projects. I have that card. Yeah. Let's see what happens here. Pretty good. Oh, here we go. Here's one. Let's watch him. Oh, we need this. Yeah, cultists. That unconverted, good. Convert here, yeah. Guy is Buddhist, right? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, Indonesia is the only thing stopping us from losing. Oh my goodness, that's insane. That is insane. Okay, we gotta. Okay, these are the guys we need to kill. We have to declare. Let's bring somebody else into it too. Formal war. Okay. Alright, let's see if we can do this. Dem. Minus. Okay, good. Okay. guy has a promotion. Ooh, yeah, proselytizer. Here's another one. Ah, my keyboard. There we go. Major, that is a major victory. I might as well take that. Okay, as long as we can keep doing that, I think there's a chance. We are at war with Nazca and Jerusalem. Let's see. Oh, let's grab Hunza. Let's grab. And we have Zanzibar at war with Zanzibar. There's some arrow points too. Beautiful. Okay, so we can get this, clear the camp, and then we need to get that, and there's probably another one to circumnavigate. Okay, let's see what happens. Okay, so we have this guy promoted. Let's see what he does here. Okay, that'll convert it. Beautiful. Can we convert this? Not quite. This guy over here. The watch for heretics. Let's see. Mahendra, Daro, Kumasi. Oh, those would be so nice. Hunza. Zanzibar. Maybe we could do Zanzibar. That's a nice one. Oof, yeah. Go to Zanzibar here. We'll guard this route with our frigate. Okay, this is Indonesia, that's fine. Oh, yes. There we go. Okay. Gotta make sure this does not convert. And wherever, Indonesia has another city somewhere too, but. Next turn we'll get another apostle. Let's get up here and fortify. Yes, convert that stuff. Okay, let's get another apostle. So this city is Buddhist. I got hit by that. Could bring Persia back. No, let's keep it. Move Victor. Probably here. Yeah, I don't mind if this rebels back. That's fine. Wait, is this? Oh yeah, that belongs to that city. Thank you. Okay, almost circumnavigated. Where did that knight go? Man, they have a Dark Age. Saladin has a Dark Age, so he's going very quickly too. Man, this is gonna be tough. We might lose like any turn.
Slowly, ideas lead to ideology, lead to.
Ooh, interesting. Okay, so democracy's here. I think that's what we want. Well, let's finish that. Let's see what happens. By Raj. Debater, that's Okay, let's get this one, Pilgrim. We just moved. The next turn that'll kick in. Fortify there, we're on a hill. go. Okay, only plus 3. Still need a ton of arrow points. 31 turns left. Man, we're getting driven back. Okay, let's see. Here's India. Let's grab this here. Get that. Oh, let's switch out of this. Unit maintenance. This will be good. Not too great. Oh yeah, any building is automatically themed. I keep forgetting about that. That's huge. Here's our 3 extra spreads. Ooh, let's get one of these. Yes. Open air museum there. Here's his capital. That's incredible. I can't believe. Okay, oh yeah, he has been. Okay, I was confused. He has been converted. Just Indonesia. They do have an apostle there, that's good. Come on, will you? More grievances against. Close to tanks. Oh, cool. We have the Nobel Prize. Okay, we got extra combat strength for our Aurelians. Addition. Ooh, I'm off the list. Okay, so we're good. We just have to maintain this balance. We should try to keep converting our cities. Okay, next turn is our tier 3 government. The coal power. What? Hooray, bro. Where is that? Okay. Go there. Perfect. Okay, that's what we need. Beamed up. Village for some gold. That. Needed by another apostle. Denounced. Ooh, he's fighting. Okay, he's fighting them. Cool. Oh wow, I didn't know we didn't have that yet. Wow. Huh. Men, their rights. All right, let's get our government democracy. Awesome. Keep trying that. Let me take a look here. Yeah, we're finishing these projects. Let's see what happens. That could be interesting. Good. Oh, you know what I could do? Oh, fill that up. Throw in a work of art. Well, let's do a, yeah, let's do this. And let's do that. That should be another themed museum. Yep. Awesome. So now we're, yeah, 530 culture. Beautiful. Okay, convert that. For that, good stuff. Okay, we can start working on these other cities. Let's buy a missionary. Ooh, that's rebelling again. Now let's get an apostle. Theological Museum. Ooh, let's go for the National History Museum. Yeah, I think we'll chase the culture victory. Go up here. Still working on that. Chop it. Ooh, there's cavalry. 38. That rebelled. Okay, let's check for apostles. Gotta get that stuff when we heal a little more. I'm gonna buy an archaeologist.
You
I come by road or rail?
Nobel. We could pass on this. I think modern, let's see. Oh, we have Einstein coming up. Einstein's gone. Okay. Sure, whatever. Okay, electricity. We should just raise this city. How strong are those things, Ranger? 60 ranged strength. We'll be okay. Okay, let's extract an artifact. Grab a builder. Festivals. I don't know what that did. Just grab a builder. Obelisk. What's this? Are these guys fighting? Two city states? Okay, 19 damage, that's fine. Ooh, let's take him out. Potion. Oh, that got cleared. Ooh, shoot. Minor victory. Okay, we gotta swing this guy around. Build a research lab. Yeah, this is a civic I never have to do. Question, let's finish combustion. Maybe we can be first to the new era. I can't take that one. Oh, I'll keep it. This flipped back. Wait, Buddhism. Yeah, we're on the same team. Strange. Good. Oof. Okay, cool. First technology from New Era. Keep extracting artifacts for Era points. That city's back. Oh, we lost it. Wow. Okay. Can get a harbor. Could try to be the first, get a couple air points there. That's a Buddhist apostle, that's good. Theater Square, we could buy theater. Move there. Yeah, that'll be easy. Oh, he cleared the camp too. Could try for the pyramids. Could give us a few era points. Let's try it. Okay, let's see. I could buy another archaeologist soon. Tons of slots to fill up. Okay, cool. Few more era points. Still a long ways to go. Wow, we're about halfway through the era. Get up. I think theater square festivals might be good. Iris, another themed museum. Yeah. Get an archaeologist. I think we could just do theater square festivals. We'll plant archaeologists. Let me do a search here, archaeological. Four archaeological museums. Maybe buy an archaeologist there. Build one. Okay, we're having it. This is our fifth one. It's converted back. Ooh, we could steal this settler. Try. Oh, we didn't boost mobilization. Oh well. Okay, settler moved there.
When they are preparing for war.
See if we can snag it. Yes. Perfect. Get a writer. Good stuff.
As soon as you trust yourself.
Cultural heritage. Let's push to that. Actually, I should be doing... Yeah, we're starting to get into these policies that we can boost our tourism with. Do that. Let's do... Let's take that out. That might be the first policy. Yeah. That's good. Good. Buddhist missionary, that's fine. Okay, yeah, now we are officially Buddhist. Perfect. Get an archaeologist. We'll need 35 more para points. All right, I'm gonna make a cut here. I think we've staved off the religious victory. So I think it'll be pretty good. I think we can focus on culture. Culture victory. So we're going to be beelining to, yeah, cultural heritage. I think that's the main one that we want. There's two other ones later, I think. But here we're going to get to computers. That'll give us the 25% tourism boost. Have all that boosted, so that's good. All right, looking good. Let's take a look at the second. All right,